freshman as he waited for that play to develop late as Thompson got Frazier caught up on that back screen. He's switching there. Now you got Jones matched up on and Taylor Battle gets his second three, and he's over the 2,000 point mark for his career. Just the second player in Penn State history in the 22nd.